And now from Atlanta, Georgia, ladies and gentlemen, John Starnes, the God that cannot fail.
Well, I guess you've all heard the story.
Tell us about it.
How in the Bible it was told about the three little Hebrew children and those idols made of gold, and how the evil king, oh, he commanded that every knee should bow to Baal. And they said, do what you must. In that God that cannot, never, he can never, oh, he can never, never fail. Oh, he's a great God, Jehovah.
And when he came
to the edge of that furnace. And he first looked over the rail. Yeah. I see Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. And I see someone walking down there. His feet are like bronze. His hair is white like wool. He has a coat. He looks like the Son of God. He looks like the God that cannot. He looks like that God that will not. He looks like that God that cannot and never.
He looks like the Son of God. He looks like the God.